What's up, folks? Welcome to Deal or No Deal. Another rather big game coming up for you guys. Well, it's going to be close to 500,000 for this one. Yeah, pretty big if you ask me. But that is something you can imagine that you have fun with. The higher the game, more intensity. This is how it goes, usually. But you know what's missing? I think I know. I'm sure you do, too. Ladies, please. Top 26 cases hold 26 amounts of money inside. Nobody knows at all what's in one case. We do know, though, one case is holding $475,000. This is a kind of close to happening today. All the way down to one penny. Five six-figure amounts in this game. Number 9, only 9 days left of school. Let's see what else is going to be. Let's go to the top 5. Stacy, kick it off, right? Ooh, off the bat. Big surprise there. $6 million, your turn. Considerably better, but not the greatest. 16 Chrissy. That'll do. And 20 Rioli. Did not have the billboard. Wasn't that rough, but see what she can do here. To make it rougher if you can. Slightly more, that's not that bad. Okay, gotcha. We're done with tonight. Pretty high. Definitely not gonna be in the teens. Four figures. It is the teens. Start at $10,000. Bye. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No, she can't. 190 grand now, the highest prize. In fact, the last six-figure mark already. Sent to jail. Ape Laura. Only that is the enought on the left side. That wasn't that great. Tumultuous around that time. Okay. For now, it went down. It's now back to full figures. That's mostly the usual bill. $5,000. Can't do that either. Oh yeah! That's really gonna kick some dirt up. Diana? Where are you? Jeez, man. 95,000. I second the order. Going well, but that's not the Haley 25. Kind of with a range opening there. I have 47 grand and 11,875. That's old for me. I'm kidding, it's the same. That matter. For dropped this time again, $4,000. I got this, I'm done technically. Okay, that'll help. Oh! Okay, that should definitely outweigh the overload for this time. Hey, what's up? $7,000. I can't do that either. But this is still up there. $18,000. I can expect for that. That helps. I have the lead now. It's bad. Yep. The offer went up again. $9,000. Let's see what the beast has got. It is. Oh yeah, perfect. Let's go. That is absolutely perfect. Hello. Okay. Did it go up? Just a little bit. So, it's back to $10,000. Kidding, $9,000. In this matter, in this situation, I'll take it. Kill the 24. See what happened. Oh, what? Are you serious? $15,000. I'm gonna go higher. Thought to me, I was gonna pick Pilar, but we'll see if you got it. Close. Very close. $24,000. Just for a mid-sized car or something. Oh well, prime time coming though. next time, my dear, or no deal.